Welcome to the Windows Club. If the admin account is missing after an update in your Windows computer, then either read through this article on the website or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the resolutions. The first solution is to restart the PC. Right click on the start button and click on shutdown and sign out, then select restart. Next solution is to change the standard account to an administrator account. Scroll down to solution number 2. Copy the command line for the administrator account. Search for command prompt in the Windows search bar and click on run as administrator in the right pane to open the elevated command prompt window. Paste it here and hit enter. You'll get the command completed successfully, and then it will be done. After this, you can also consider performing a system restore if this doesn't help. Search for recovery in the Windows search bar and click on the recovery option. Select open system restore. After opening system restore, you can select the recommended restore point, click on next and then on finish to initiate the system restore process. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club, scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.